What is the total energy of a mass spring system if the mass is 2 kilograms, the spring constant is 200 newtons per meter, and the amplitude is 3 meters? If we use the amplitude of 3 meters, we can say that the energy is all elastic potential energy. So that is 1/2 kx squared. So the amplitude is actually equal to x. So that is 1/2 200 newtons per meter times 3 meters squared. And that is equal to 900 joules.